Basic principle of pharmacy, written communication, electronic communication, and holding PowerPoint presentation. Written communication. Pharmacist is a sender, must communicate in written with various addresses, healthcare professionals, patients, business partner, wholesaler, insurance company, etc. Benefits of written communication. More reliable and trusted source of information, permanent, searchable, storable. Can be read repeatedly more times on an other occasion. Reproducible and copy. It's able to copy. Allows precise drafting and phrasing. Facts, data, figures can be included also. Mm-hmm. Fact, data, figures can be included also. These are the benefit of written communication. Can be read repeatedly, copy, reproducible, allow precise drafting, facts, data, figure can be included, more reliable and trusted source of information. Disadvantage of... اگه من بفهمم این بچه اینجا چی کار میکنه؟ چی میخوای؟ بیا برو. بیا برو مام. Disadvantage of written communication. Slower than verbal communication. Requires more precise work regarding phrasing, sentences, grammar, and citation of data. Pass slower than verbal communication, written communication, and requires more precise work regarding phrasing, sentences, grammar, and citations of data. Example of common written communication methods in business. Letter, email, circulum vitae, یا همون CV یا رزومه, cover letter, motivational letter, یعنی چی؟ نامه های مشتاقانه کننده، نامه های کاور کننده، letter of interest، نامه های علاقمندی یا interest مثلا با فلان پروداکت بیاد تو فارمسیمون، contract and advertisement. Example of common written communication method in business, email, letter, circulum vitae, cover letter, contract and advertisement. Advertisement letter, okay? Basic rules for written business communication. Know what you want to say before you start writing. Think fast. Keep it simple. Stick to the point. Form a clear message. Use unburied lists. Highlight major statements to help others understand basic points and questions. WIIFM, یعنی think. این یعنی ویف من چی هنو؟
ویفیم
آها اینه What's in it for me? What's in it for me? Think with the head of the addresses because he or she wants to know what's in it for me. خب ببینه چه چیزی برای اونه. اوکی؟ پس ما بایستی روی نامه یا نام ادرس یا عنوان اون چیزی که میخواییم ببینیم عنوان ما مهمه. اوکی؟ What is it in for me یا WIIFM. Call to action. Clarify what you want from the addresses. Please explain. Be sure to فلانی understand it. Okay? Edit your text. Can it be misinterpreted? آیا میتونه قابل تفسیر غلط بشه ازش? Is everything clear? Check spelling. Human and by human or by computer check the spelling. Count to five before sending the letter. Count to five before sending the letter. نه تا پنج بشمار. Count to five. Okay. Was I polite? آیا من مؤدب بودم? Is it addressed properly? Will he or she understand it? Follow up. If reply has not arrived, ask or call the others. اگر if reply has not arrived, follow up کن. Okay. Ask or call the others. This is a basic rule for written communication, business communication. Know what you want to say, keep it simple. Use numbered list, highlight major statements. What's in it for me? Call to action, any clarify, please explain it. Edit your text, check spelling, count to five before sending the letters, and follow up. Sample letter, basic structure and obligatory elements of an official business letter. Addresses, University of Pitch. Workplace Institution Department of Pharmaceutics. Address City Zip, Rukush Street Number 2, H7624, Patch Hungary. Addresses addresses.
76
این ادرسه، اینم ادرسی ادرسه. گفتم این دفعه نیم اسپلینگ تو دکتر آرمان مدیر روستا. پوزیشن اسیستنت پروفسور. اوکی تاپیک
نه فول پروفسور.
اگزام دیلی ریکوست. اینووکیشن، اینووکیشن یعنی دیر دیر دکتر مادام مدیر روستا. Body of the letter. I would like to ask for to delay the fucking exam because we are so lazy and we don't want to study and I will want to take it later. Main text of the letter is here and thank you for your helping to postpone the exam and give me 5. Closing. Okay, this is the closing by thank you for follow. Sender's same. Sincerely, Sincerely, Arman Modi Rusta, and send the contact, the phone number. Date is 30 of January 2030. Email and electronic communication. پس اگه بگه که basic sample letter, basic letter sample رو بگیم، میگه address, workplace, institution, address, city zip, address again, name, position, dear fulan, body of the letter, closing, sender's name and contact. Telephone contact, okay? Emails and electronic communication. Benefits. Fast, convenient, and inexpensive. Can facilitate communication among professionals. Interpersonal communication. Example. Radiologists in India may read X-ray. MRI transmitted from imaging sites in USA. Reach fast and reliable. Second opinion consultation from other specialty experts. Consideration regarding email communication, privacy and security of the message is doubtful. زیاد secure نیست. Health information protection must be ensured. Confidentially, یعنی محرمانه. Confidentially can be achieved by message like your prescription is ready. Can confuse both patients and pharmacists and other professionals. Cannot and must not be used for urgent needs. ایمیل برای ارجنی نباید استفاده کرد. Electronic prescription is on the way. Development of electronic prescribing in many countries. Benefits. Searchable medication list instruction for patients. Clinical alerts based on the patient's demographics and medical history may include drug-drug interaction, drug allergy, age-specific warning, and dose adjustment based on the patient weight. اگه الکترونیکی باشه دوز ادجاستمنت بیس آن دی پیشنت ویت انجام میشه. درایگ آلرژی، ایج اسپسیفیک وارنینگ، پیشنت دموگرافی اند مدیکال هیستوری همش میره داخل اینترنت و خیلی راحت تره. اوکی بنفیت داره. دیولپمنت اف الکترونیک پرسکرایب این منی کانتری. گود پرکتیس اف پروفشنال ایمیل کامیونیکیشن جنرال اسپکتس سپریت آن ریلیتد تاپیکس اینتو سپریت مسیج. Make email message one page or less if possible. Set automatic reply to see if message were received or not. Double check all to. Double check بکن اگر all to میخوای چند نفر بفرستی. Fields before sending message. Double check all. همه چیزو چک کن وقتی که میخوای بفرستی. می‌نویسی to کی. Okay, double check. به کی داری میفرست؟ Reply to message so the sender receives the feedback that you received his or her email. Perform backup regularly, for example, monthly onto long-term storage. Perform بکن backup regularly, for example, monthly onto long-term storage. Backup بگرد ایمیل. Professional aspects. Do not use patient's name, identifying or confidential in email. If no encryption is used, do not use patient name, identify or confidential اسرار محرمانش in email. If no encryption is used. اگر encryption و رمزگشایی نداری اگر رمز روش نداری مثلا طرف هم رمزش رو نمیدونه and اسم مریض و identify چه confidential چه نذار. Do not use. Set up an online communication policy in your workplace for college. Check your email 2-3 times a day. professional aspect بود. اوکی، oral presentation، non interpersonal، not face to face communication، non interpersonal oral presentation. Delivering presentation will develop your communication skill. Basic elements of good presentation are preparation, content and structure, delivery of the presentation and time management. Dealing with questions from the audience, prepare for it. Practice your presentation many times and ask for feedback from friends, family or colleagues. Dress up properly, make two separate copies, two pen drive, email, CD, make PDF format also. Don't worry, everybody is nervous. Preparation for an oral presentation. Know your audience. کیا شنوندن؟ Who will you talk to? What are their interests? Education. Understand why are you presenting. Understand the reasons and your overall aims. هدف اصلی چیه؟ What's your main message? Determine the structure. Write up your main points, section, topic. Write a draft. Check if the story is consistent and flows smoothly. If there are things you cannot easily express because of doubt or you do not understand something, it is better to leave it out. Understand and learn the topics of your slide. Do research, read articles and books to be up to date on related topics. Identify keywords, focus on correct grammar, use a spell check. Make presentation aids if required. Prepare cue cards which have keywords and phrases. یعنی لغت های کلیدی cue cards, okay? Not continuous text, number of the cards. Number the cards. کارتات هم شماره بده که بدونی داری چی کار میکنی. Check for errors, layout problems and inconsistency. It is embarrassing the note an error while you are presenting. این خیلی شرم‌آوره که تو از رو نوتات بخونی و غلط بگی وقتی داری پرزنت میکنی. Embarrassing. Okay, it's embarrassing to note an error while you are presenting. Contents and structure of an oral presentation. Important element of good content. Identify the main aims and objective. Tell the audience how you are going to meet them. What are your key points? Future take home message. Personalize your presentation with your experience or that of others. Short stories. Mix serious factual content with uncoded with anecdote image. بفهمم کی به اون چیز داده
کی
ده من یکی بهش سرباز مرباز داده محتوای حقیقی و با حکایات حکایات بشه آنکدوت
factual content with anecdote
with anecdote
factual content with anecdote
محتوای حقیقی و با حکایات factual content with anecdote and images use surprising fact humor opinion question استفاده بکن از حقایقی که سورپرایز کننده است humor opinion and question etc. structure of an oral presentation اول opening and introduction section and opening section and introduction section ببینی A and B 10% 20% main body section 40% summary and conclusion section 20 and 10% again A slide content, write minimum content. Don't use bright colors, for example, yellow. Don't use it, okay? Font size, title minimum 32 and text minimum 22. جالب بودانه. Delivery of the oral presentation, speak clearly, don't shout.
Minimum 22?
Minimum font size of 22 باشه. Speak clearly, don't shout, neither whisper. نه فریاد بزن نه پیچ پیچ کن اوکی neither whisper adjust your voice to the acoustic of the room اگه صدا برمیگرده آکوستیک داره adjust بکن صدا تا talk at normal speed beat slower rather than rushing and fast How to keep up interest. Vary the tone of your voice. Pause and stop at key points. Use your hands, body language to emphasize points. Focus attention. Scan the audience with your eyes. Don't focus on only one individual. Look at the audience. Let them see you. Ask and answer questions fast. Include related image, but don't use too many. Use jokes, funny elements if you are good at it. If not, forget it. Do not to read from a script. از رو نوشته نخون. Stand erect and lean slightly forward. Communicate that you are approachable, receptive and friendly. Don't put your hands in your pocket. Monitor the audience. Are they looking interested? Do they communicate? Answer the questions. What does their body language tell you? Time management during oral presentation. Keep your time. Keep it short. Presentation almost always take longer to deliver than you think. Basic rule. 1 slide, 2 minutes. Exception exist. People will get bored with something on the screen for more than 5 minutes. Questions, stories, and telling your personal feeling can take away lots of time. Keep it to the end if possible. Sari tamashko agar possible. Thank you for your attention. Bye bye.